178 of the ukulele story songs. I wrote this a while back for a different theme. Everybody's videoing me, right? Oh, I should mention this is based on something my mother told me when I was like 8. A woman sat on an aeroplane, bouncing her baby on her knee. The man sitting next to her was overheard saying, "That's the ugliest baby I ever did see." His cruel words pierced the proud mama's soul. She cried and cried till she couldn't see. The other passengers wanted to console her. This poor sad mama and her sweet little baby. A little old lady from across the aisle came over to offer her sympathy. But her words burst from her when she saw that child. "That's the ugliest baby I ever did see." The flight attendant apologized. Whoops, that didn't work. The flight attendant apologized. "Madam, I'm so sorry this has happened to you. Let me offer you something to dry your eyes. Please accept this token on behalf of me and the whole crew. Maybe you are thirsty, perhaps you might be hungry. Coffee, tea, a banana for your monkey."
How ugly is it?
He was so ugly. When he was born, the doctor slapped the wrong end. He's so ugly.
How ugly is he?
He's so ugly, his father carries around a picture of the kid who came with his wallet. He's so ugly.
How ugly is he?
He's so ugly, his mother got morning sickness after he was born. Parents always think